that's it. Compassion is in there. Compassion arising, wanting to arise. And your mind saying, when I said, isn't that lovely? Your mind saying, not really. That's the ache right there. That's what does the trick. You don't open it. I'm just first, I know this is really going to work that way. You really see it. You see what you just told me. The arising of compassion and something inside that says, no, 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 no. And you see that. What do you really want? Not what do you desire like that, but what do you really want?
Yes.
What is it?
I just want to love the world.
You want to love the world. What makes it hard?
They're so not receptive to it.
There's what?
They're not receptive to it. They've got these big walls and they try to love them, but they can't get through.
And how does that cause pain? Because it obviously does cause pain, right?
Yeah.
That's the hurt in the heart. Your nature? Your nature is love, right? Everybody's nature is love, whether they know it or not.
Connection.
Oh, I see, yes. Because you forget. You forget. You forget they're you.
That's true.
They're you. They're you. That changes everything.
I have an easier time believing that when I'm in the love place.
I know.
I really forget.
I get it. I really do.